After the grand success of their minivan Omni, the Japanese car maker Suzuki is planning to bring a completely new version of Omni in the year 2021 in the Indian market. According to the company, the new Omni will be an electric car. Though the company has published the concept version of the Omni electric, but we can expect that the new van will get a number of features along with a number of modern touches in both the exterior and interior. The new Omni electric measures 4000 mm in length, 1735 mm in width, and 1860 mm in height. In terms of power, there has been no official announcement from Suzuki. Talking about the exterior look, new Omni electric will get rectangular LED headlights instead of halogen headlights, C-shaped LED derails, horizontal LED strip at the center, new semi bonnet, newly designed bumper as well. In the side profile also will receive a number of changes, including new ORBMs with turn signals, pronounced wheel arcs, black cladding in many places, and newly designed wheels. At the rear, the car will get LED tail lights, a horizontal strip that joined both the tail lights, rear wipers, defogger, new black. In the interior also, the company will bring a number of changes, including bigger AED cabin, power steering wheel, AC, newly designed clusters and dashboard, touchscreen infotainment system with Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, and comfortable well cushioning seats. The company may also add some of the standard safety features like ABS with EBD, dual airbags, seatbelt reminder, etc. Though the company has not confirmed the launch date yet, but we can expect that the new Omni electric will come to the market at the end of 2021 at the expected price of rupees 5 to 7 lakhs ex showroom. Thank you.